Bien, я сейчас тоже нажму. Здесь нажмем кнопочку.
Вот вчера 71 сделали, а важно, как что сделали.
Видео на крышке.
А, что, пропуск взяли, я не боюсь, вот сажу еще громче.
Окей. Окей, now we're out of Simak Dalit. 104 של אלף סי בתפילה ובו חד סעיפים, זה has 8 סעיפים, 8 הלכות. לא אפסיק בתפילתו, פרויסטון שודן אינטראפטי נס תפילה, ואפילו מלך ישראל שואל בשלמה לא ישבנו, איבן איפה קינג, כמה זה נצא, אה, נעזר שמות דס מצא, דס זו למה הוא קינא. אבל מלך עובד גילולים, אם אפשר לו לקצר, if he say, גוי, גוי שקינג comes to you, and he's coming, he's already coming to you, right? And if you don't shake his hand, you don't say hello, קרק תביבורה, נדבינים, right? If possible, make the shmonaise short. How do you make shmonaise short? Lekatzer.
The first three.
I think
the first three, you
sang
Shema Choreno, Osama
Dayan in the middle,
and you're doing?
You sang Avinenu. That's different. Here, Lekatzer, Gemara, there's 2 minutes. There's one Avinenu.
One in the middle.
One Lekatzer. You know what Lekatzer means? Lekatzer means you say the first bracha and second and the last bracha, finish, you're done.
Why would you short it? For what reason again?
Because the king is coming.
But it's not applied for us right now, this time.
Yeah, very good. But it's halacha, we have to learn
it.
You have to learn, Torah you have to learn. So if a king comes your way, and you know the king is das nati gama zeni mebura kalite. What do? You take Shimon Isra, Rafa'enu, Barakat Hashem, Rufi Olam Israel, Baruch Aleinu, Barakat Hashem, Rama Baruch Hashem, that's it. Beginning, end. Beginning, 2 words, and the end, bracha. Wow. Beginning, couple words, end, bracha. You don't have to say the. So you have a lot of paragraphs. I don't know what I said. So you say a couple of words in the beginning, and the end, bracha. A couple of words in the end, bracha.
I see you spell.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it. So let's see what happens. Let's see what he says. In Mishal, like I said, the Shiomat Chilata Biracha, Visofa Kodin Shagela. You see? You said beginning and the end of the bracha. Yekatze, o'im, if shalo shi'item in aderech, yitem ilo yafsi b'idibur. If pastor, you know it's coming your way, so walk away from it a little bit and go away from him. Because he's going to go straight. He says hello to all people that see him, and people that see him must say hello to him. He's a king, right? So you go away on the side so he doesn't see you when he's walking towards you. Okay? But if you see there's no other way, you cannot run away from him, you cannot be katzer, you cannot make it small, right? You cannot cut short the Shmona Esre, then you have to say, Shalom Aleichem, and finish. There's no other way, you have to do whatever you have to do.
They have a lot of discussion with Gemara,
what?
They have a lot of stories about that.
Right, of course, yeah. The Gemara brings stories.
Yeah.
The Gemara brings stories about Hasid. Mm-hmm. They did not say hi, so the king waited. Oh, it was a king, I don't know who he was.
If I kill you.
He said, I would kill you. He said, what are you doing? He said, listen, let me tell you, before you kill him, let me tell you something, he says. If you stand next to a king, he said, and you're talking to a hediot, what will happen? He said, he'll kill you. He said, I'm saying to the king of kings, he says, how am I supposed to interrupt?
Then he's going to kill you more.
Right. Let's look at Mishnah Berurah. Lo yafsik, ba'afil remiza be'alma asur. Imen remiza, hand, it's also asur. Meaning, don't make interruptions even by hand.
In the middle of
Mokine, your son, your wife wants something. Okay, Mokine, you're not allowed to stop. Kabut nikawa nietu. Everybody's dead around you. Finished. Imlo, leti noga bochem utal le rabezo biada kide shishtogu le atredo bitfilato. Unless there is a child crying, then it's you're allowed to quiet down the child because it's not going to stop. If it doesn't help, the child's crying, and you're not concentrating at all because the crying is bothering you, you move away from him. In the middle of Shmona Esre, you're allowed to move away. Exactly. והנה אדם נקבע שעומד בתפילה ויש לה ציבור ממתין לו בימר הקדיש והקדושה והוא אינו מרוצה בכך שימתין אליו וזה מטרידו בתפילה מותר לרמיד של הציבור שהתפלל כדרכו. Why did you know this? Interesting. It's a big rabbi comes, right? A big rabbi. That's how why do you say? Passed away, זכרונו לברכה. But if you come to show he's praying, he takes, I don't know, takes a half an hour to pray. But the שלח ציבור, the shul prays 5 minutes, right? And by everybody's going to wait half an hour. So the rabbi's going, in the middle of Shmona Esre, he says, continue, so, yes. Stop without me. He's not saying, no, but Remezi gives, hints, he's allowed to. Okay? בתפילה, טוב אפילו במקום אם עושים המון, אין לו להפסיק. Even if you're losing money, you cannot stop. I've said mamon, can't stop.
You talk about the, after you done a so shalom in Rav.
After first you do ratzon, it's easier.
You can interrupt.
Yeah, you could manage over there. We talk about in the middle of Shmona Esrei, in the middle of the 19 brachot. I'll meet between seven and eight. ונסתפק באיזה דין, איך יתפלל, כגון ששכה איזה דבר בתפילה מותר ללך במקומו למקום מיוחד, אולי שם בספר, ואם מותר לשאול הדין, צריך איום ונראה לי דמותר. Say, if in the middle of prayer, a person doesn't know how to pray properly, say יאללה ויבוא, דן say יאללה ויבוא, שוגר המדונה, ברך עלינו, ברכנו, ברכנו, oh, okay, ברכנו, you're allowed to ask. For a king, you cannot stop, but to ask properly, you're allowed to. It's present here. For a king, for a president, you cannot stop the tefillah.
Not for stadium, then.
No, he's there.
Show me someone.
But for if you make a mistake, say you're allowed to.
Show me someone
stopping
for
president. If you make a mistake. If a person comes, you know he's going to kill you, God forbid. You're allowed to stop Shmona Esrei. Because if you don't shake his hand, God forbid, he's a gangster, I don't know, mafia. You gotta say hi to him. If not, don't pisar vichy strel and go. You have to stop Shmona Esrei. You understand? או אם אפשר טוב יותר לקצר, דרישה וישתה מן הדרך, אבל הפרימי גדי קטע שאני אשתה בזה, דבר שאני יודע לך לעשות התפילה, לא אבי הפסק. The question is if walking away from interruption is הפסק or not. So he says some people hold that walking during Shmona Esrei is not considered הפסק. Because I'm going away from interruption.
You pause and you can walk, right?
Right. ואם אי אפשר, לא, יפסיק. רוצה לומר שמותר אפילו לשאול בשלמה, כשמנהל שבלתי זה, אפשר שיהיה בסכנה, וכל ששמותר להשיב לו. First is allowed to stop, ask בשלמה.
אבל הרב, the Gemara, they say, even when נחש חרוך על רגלו,
זה אני תוקע בעלי נאם.
וזה, אפילו שאלה בסדר.
He has to talk about this because that's the whole point. Because the Mishnah talks about it in Masechet Brachot, I remember. He has to talk about this right now. Let's see. Oh, here it brings one case. There's an animal coming towards you, like in Spain. You know, they have these games with bulls running around the streets. Right? And you're praying Shmona Esrei and the bull's running your way. You don't move, you're done. Or Karon Kinegdo, or is the Karen coming towards you? Item in a derech, velo yafsi. Just move away a little bit, go into the building, let the animal run.
Little bit? I
want to
see
so that it's good. I want to jump. There's no other way. You have to finish the tefillah. You move aside, you're done. Ele imken hu bitachonim kshilachra tefillah. Unless he's already doing tachonim. He already said, Barakam Varech Tamo Seba Shalom, Elokai Nosar is doing, Yalla to move around, run around, talk around, it's okay, if you have to. Okay, next. I want to run through it fast. Bafim Nachash, here we go, your case, sir. ואפילו נחש כרוך על עקבו לא יפסיק. If a נחש is a snake, he comes in your feet, he's running around your feet, right? לא יפסיק, you know how to stop. You know how to stop. אבל יכול ללך למקום אחר כדי שיפול הנחש מרגלו. So you're able to walk around for the נחש to fall away and go away. אבל הקרב, סקורפיון פוסק, לפי שהוא מאוד יותר להזיק, because scorpion will do מזיק. ונחש נעמי, נחש עושה, אם ראה שהוא כעוס ומוכן להזיק, he sees the נחש is coming with full force, he's gonna bite and kill you. You're allowed to run. Posek is allowed to stop. No, there's something nice I read. You wanna hear? Adis Parasha. It's present, you ready? On the Nachash part. Okay, so listen to the nice pshat on this. You always say it halfway.
Why?
Whoever you listen to always goes halfway. Listen to this pshat. It says, Reuven says, don't kill him, right? So they put him in the boar. Ramban says there were two boars there. I think it was the Ramban. It was the two boars. So they decided to throw him in the boar with the Nachashim akravim, right? With the scorpions and snakes. So Torah says, the boar is wreck. is empty, there's no water.
Why is meaning?
Uh-huh.
If I know it's empty, why?
So the Gemara says, wait. So the Gemara says, there's no mayim in the bor. But what's in the bor? Nachash there is. But nachashim are there. Snakes are there.
Why you go like this? Because Lashon Hara.
Oh, Lashon Hara. Wait. Okay, go ahead. You done? You done?
No, you told me to take half away.
Not going
to
ask you a question. Not going to ask you a question. You ready?
I'm ready all the time.
I have a question for you. The Torah said the pit didn't have water. Why tell me this? Who cares? Water, no water, there's Coke inside, Pepsi, what do I care what's inside? There's no water, okay, Mazal Tov. What changes there? There is water, there is no water, what changes? Oh, now you can answer.
You heard?
Snakes cannot live in water?
Huh?
Yeah. Snakes cannot live in water?
They can live in water.
They can live in water.
Oh, good. Maybe. Result of
soil. No, but are you trying to tell you, listen, don't think that it's just the dropping empty thing, empty bowl without anything. They have different mazikim to kill them. So they ask him why it's Nashkashim HaKadim, because he said if the Baram Lashon Hara Alachim, they say like this, if the Lashon Hara was true, because this is the mazik can kill him because Nachash going against those people.
Yeah. Sir, can you answer my question, please?
Yes, sir.
I'm telling one way, you have to go the other way.
No,
what does that do with water? That's not that water. Keep water in your sentence.
Okay.
What's the answer?
What is the definition of water in the
Bible,
meaning what?
Life.
Again,
drink.
The Torah says there is, the Gemara doesn't say this, okay. The Torah says this.
Embo mine.
What are you telling? There's no water for.
If there's water inside, you will die? If the
a little bit of water, he'll swim.
How he can swim? How many hours?
Take his head out.
But the definition of water there was
you
what?
Know the answer
is? Kill him.
You know the answer? You know the answer? The answer is like this. The Gemara says, Rabbi Chaim ben Dosa, remember?
Yeah.
They called him because Arod, it was a snake.
Yeah.
Big snake. No.
Arod no memit, Ahed memit.
Okay, that's one case.
The snake died because.
In other case,
he beat him. Running force for the water.
Oh! Now you got it. He says he came, the snake bit him.
Who ran it first?
Gemara says whoever comes to the water first, he dies first. Whoever comes to the water first, he doesn't die. That second one dies first. So Hashem hit him a nez. There's Mayan there. There was a spring, water came, and Rabbi Chaim ben Dosa put his feet on the water, and the snake died. So why? He said, Reuven says, you don't believe me that he didn't say Lashon Hara. Put him in the bowl. With the snakes, let's see if he bite him. Because Gemara says, whoever talks Lashon Hara, the snake will bite him. Uh-huh. Right? Put him in the snakes, let's see if he spoke Lashon Hara. They put him in the snakes, he didn't die. So they you know what they say? You know why he didn't die? Because there's water there. Because he put his foot in the water, that's why he didn't die. So it says, no, Vaborek Ebomayim. There was no water, and still he's living, he's a tzaddik.
So they made a mistake right there.
Uh-huh. Yeah? Now you got it.
But overall,
you got it.
I haven't got it, but
next.
А что они не знали что ли об этом? Вопрос. Они же знают, что он цадык в этот момент уже. After this happened.
Шаббат. Лаудин Галаха.
А уже там из деталей пошли.
I gave a little bit preview.
No, but I have a lot of questions about it.
Шаббат Мемондори. Рабай, а Израиль.
Ти, намаз.
Медони, азмигом, я гминет. Видео пока мы за нам. Гимо.
Off the record.
Oh, Dalet, Halacha Dalet. Okay, I have 10 minutes. I really want to finish this siman. Imra Ashor, Bakinek Dog Posek. If he sees a shore, a bull running his way, you must stop. Shimon Chikim is short tam. You know what short tam is? Tam, if you learn Masay Baba Kama, tam is until he kills three times, is considered tam. What does it mean? Whatever he does, he pays half. Mm-hmm. And he pays half from his own body, Migufo, Gemara says. Shor Moad, he pays complete. Right? So anyway, the Gemara asks a question, how do you become Moad? If Tam kill, right? One time you kill him, how do you become Moad? So every time you killed, he ran away. No. Mm-hmm. Every time the Tam killed, he ran away. That's how he became Moad. Anyway, okay. So he talking about even from Shomo Tam, they killed only maybe once, or he killed twice, you have to run away from him. It's not his habit to kill. or do damage. 50 amot, you run 50 amot away from him. That's a long distance. But if the shore kills, we know he kills. He killed already 3 times. He killed. When you see him, I don't care where you're standing. You run because he's going to kill you. And so that's what he's saying here. But if you know, sometimes shvarim, they just walk around, eat grass, they're not bulls to kill, right? And you don't have to posek. In Bukhara, wet shvarim, wet bulls. They just walk around, eat, whatever, you know, they didn't kill anybody. So if you're praying, you're okay. Okay, I'm going to go fast because it doesn't apply to us today so much. בכל מקום שפוסק עם שק זה לגמור את כולה, חוזר לראש. If a person stops from praying because he was speaking to a king, because there's a nachash, a crowd, shore, running, if you waited the amount it takes for you to finish the tefillah, you have to go back all the way back and start the whole tefillah again. Okay? If you stop davening because,
pause,
I don't know, a king came, right? Or snake, and you're moving around to get the snake off you, and you all this took you 5 minutes, and it takes you 5 minutes to pray Shemona Yisrael. So all you interrupt for 5 minutes, you have to go back and pray all over again from the beginning. You don't continue where you stopped in the middle of the Shemona Yisrael, but you go back to the Amidah and pray everything from the beginning. בכל מקום שפוסק עם שק דלימון את כולה, חוזר לראש ומלה, חוזר לתחילת הברכה שפסק בה. If not, you didn't wait too long. So you go from the bracha where you stop, you continue from there. If you made hefsek, if you made interruption in the first three brachot, you go to the beginning of the bracha. But if you made hafsaka, you make hefsek in the last three brachot, you go to retze. Okay. If a person waited to finish the whole Shemona Yisrei, he interrupted those 5 minutes. What's the time? How do I know how much I have to wait to go back? 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes. So he says, we measure it according to your prayer. You pray 10 minutes, so yes, you have to interfere for 10 minutes. You pray 5, 3, 3, 2, 2. Everybody has his own measure of prayer. You have to know how much you pray, how long you pray. That's your call, that's your interruption. Im sabat tefillah, if a person spoke in the middle of the davening, tefillah brada, ah, now zeh, shaz ya malus, patan ya perizvanil. Right? Okay. Dino leinah chazara kidin hafsakot amuro besiman zeh. The same thing, if you spoke for 5 minutes, whatever that is, you have to go back. Ena posel lo lakadish velo kedusha, a person is down, if you pray Shemona Yisrei, you now have to answer kadish or kedusha. Amen. Yesh mei rava, you now have to answer. Be quiet. Silence. You praying your tefillah, you pray. Ele yishtog yichamen lima shomer shel tzibur. He says, rather you stop the prayer. You just have kavanah to what the shliach tzibur or the whoever saying kaddish saying, and that's it. Ve'yeh keone. It's like you answered. Shomer keone. Hayom bitefillah ukaro le'sefer Torah enu posek. Somebody said, Yamod. Right, and he calls you to what's the Sefer Torah, but you pray Shemona Yisrei. You pray quietly. You don't answer. You don't go up. After she sees Shemona Yisrei, Barachot Kodesh Lekanitza, Yachol Anu Kedusha VeKadosh Baruch Hu. After a person finishes Shemona Yisrei, before Elokai Netzor, right, you're allowed to answer Kadosh Kedusha Baruch Hu. Zag Baruch. Everybody have a good morning.